Dina, 7 patients remain in critical condition here in Waukegan. Many of the initial transports to area hospitals coming here to the Level 2 Trauma Unit here at Vista Medical Center East. And as we are hearing, some of those who are being were transported initially were responders, emergency responders, police officers, and firefighters who drove into the toxic fumes.
We're at about 32 patients that have been transported. The command post or dispatch actually is continuing to receive 911 calls. So they are handling those as normal. It's just it's a little bit easier because we've got 25 ambulances on standby ready to go.
An enormous response to this mishap here at Vista and Waukegan. More than 16 victims in respiratory distress. Another 7 were taken to Libertyville's Advocate Condell Medical Center. An 8th person there in Libertyville walking into the emergency room. We are told that all of them have non-life-threatening injuries. Now, other victims were also taken to Northwestern Medicine's Lake Forest Hospital and across the Wisconsin border to St. Catharines and Pleasant Prairie. Among those overcome by the fumes from the anhydrous ammonia chemical spill, a Beach Park mom and her children.
It was very scary, especially, you know, fearing for the life of my kids. They came to help us, my kids and myself. My son was also, you know, very scared and started shaking. His stomach was hurting, so we just rather be safe than sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Since it was so close to my house, and especially I was afraid for my kids' health. That was the main thing.
Sylvia Cruz says that she felt a burning in her throat when she first smelled the pungent odor from the chemical spill. Many of the victims overcome by the fumes. There are even reports of people being completely unconscious when paramedics arrived, rushing them by ambulance, in many cases family members driving their loved ones, some of them coming here to Vista Medical Center East. The doctors and emergency room nurses here receiving at least 22 victims from the chemical spill. Once again, seven of those victims remain in critical condition. 9 patients are stable and still being treated. 6 other patients have been discharged here from Waukegan, but the numbers likely to rise. We have seen a steady flow of ambulances arriving here at the emergency room. In Waukegan, Julian Cruz, WGN News.